earth, sky.
Today, how a kingfisher bird inspired a bullet train. Earth Sky spoke to Sunny Robertson of the San Diego Zoo, which is a center for research and education into what's called biomimicry.
Biomimicry is a way of looking at nature to inspire us, maybe to come up with a new product or a new way of doing things.
Robertson said that in the late 1990s, Japanese engineers modeled the front of a bullet train after a kingfisher's streamlined, long, narrow beak.
The connection is, in Japan, they have these very fast, what they call bullet trains. They were getting so fast that the typical bullet shape of the face of many of the trains was causing a loud booming sound when these trains would exit the typical train tunnels.
Robertson said the reason the train boomed was that a noisy cushion of air was building up in front of it. It made a boom that disturbed both people and wildlife near the train. She added that one of the engineers on the team trying to solve the problem was a birdwatcher.
So he thought, I wonder if I could apply this principle to the shape of the front of the bullet train.
In other words, the engineers found that making the front of the bullet train pointy, like the beak of a kingfisher, made the train quieter and more aerodynamic. And that's biomimicry, using nature to design sustainable solutions for humanity. Earth Sky is a clear voice for science.